What are you doing? Get that away from me.
Relax, Rumi. Looks like you needed a drink.
I'm good, thanks.
You're always so uptight, you know. Always writing. Keep things from me. Like you have all these secrets. Where do you keep them all? In that journal of yours? Wonder what would happen if someone read that journal, What if they found out who you really are?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, don't you? You're not supposed to keep secrets, Kate. What was I supposed to do?
Give it to me.
Fine. But you wouldn't tell me what happened, so I had to read it.
You read my journal?
Don't worry. I won't tell anybody that you're a killer.
Screw you.
Don't want to piss off the murderer.
Shut up.
What are you gonna do to me, Kate? You gonna push me in a lake like your sister?
Stop it.
Is that why you're in here? Because your parents think you're a psycho?
Shut up.
No wonder you're scared. No, you probably would have got me an electric chair. You killed your own sister, Kate.
No, that's not true.
Why would you do that?
You don't
Your parents must hate you. I bet they wish it was you instead.
No, stop that.
You
no.
You're so righteous, like you're so fucking innocent. Why don't you do
You don't even know. I loved Kara. I would never hurt her. Don't you dare say that. No.
Your own
That's
fucking
not true. Don't you
sister.
No, no! You want to know what happened? One day, Kara and I went down to the lake, and we found a small boat. So we took it to the middle of the lake. A duck came by. Kara leaned up to pet it, and she fell. I couldn't save her. I tried. I couldn't swim. I couldn't. It wasn't my fault.
Give me a break.
No! Listen to me! She was the baby. My parents always saw me as the problem. When things went wrong, I was to blame. But I would never hurt Kara. I loved her. She was my little sister, my best friend. She was the only one who ever loved me. I'm sorry, Kara. Kara, I'm so sorry.
Kate.
Don't. You are so ungrateful. You're pathetic. You had a life and you ruined it. You drove your brother into a tree while you were high. You don't care about anyone. You're the most selfish person I have ever met. And I feel sorry for you. I'm not a killer. You are.
I believe you. I knew the minute I read your journal that you weren't to blame. You're innocent. Not me. I love Tommy. I used to pick him up every day from school, and sometimes I was high. So what? We hit the tree. When I woke up, Tommy wasn't in the car with me. I climbed out to find him, and his body was sprawled across the grass. He looked like a doll.
all torn up. It was only five. I can never forgive myself.
I'm sorry I read your journal.
I'm not.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. The baffled king composing.